The President, please be seated.
Le Président, veuillez vous asseoir.
I would like to declare the meeting resume. We will continue from where we left off this morning.
Reprenons donc
there remains a few more items to discuss this afternoon.
L'objet de discussion cet après-midi.
This morning we left off where the prosecutor requests that additional individuals be heard.
Le procureur a expliqué qu'il souhaitait faire comparaître des témoins additionnels.
And the defense team for Mr. Nguyen Chia also requests to hear evidence of five further individuals, and three appear on Annex 3. Individuals identified as relevant to case 002, but not for case 002/01, namely TCW644, TCW689, and TCW699. The two have not previously been identified at trial,
déjà été identifié lors du procès,
or maybe individuals who were incompletely identified
pouvaient être des personnes qui avaient été identifiées de façon incomplète.
List, for example, and dans today could miss the Nguyen Chia defense, could the Nguyen Chia defense team elaborate on the nature of this request?
Plus de détails sur la nature de sa demande.
Yes, we can, Mr. President.
Certainement, Monsieur le Président.
Start by apologizing for mentioning this morning the name of the documentary maker.
I shouldn't have done that. I should have called him
TCW720.
J'aurais dû l'appeler TCW720.
I'm also mentioning
TCW720
because in his film earlier referred to,
dans son
documentaire film about to portray,
he is
not only portraying the soldiers spoken about by the prosecution, but in that same movie you can also see the documentary maker asking our client, Nguyen Chia, whether there was in fact a policy existing in and before the DK period of targeting and killing
Lon-nol
soldiers and officials. And in that
prendre pour cible et
same,
de tuer des responsables du régime de
documentary, our client is very adamant and very persuasive, I might add, when he says no such policy existed.
Fermement et de façon assez persuasive, je dirais que, que cette politique n'existait tout
and
simplement.
It is this foundation which ultimately lies underneath our request, our request that we filed as a courtesy copy yesterday. Our request to summon key witnesses in respect of two portrait. Now we haven't asked, Mr. President, five witnesses in this request. We've asked six witnesses. And I would like
nous n'avons pas demandé
to
à ce que
start,
personnes soient à comparaître, mais bien
you
six.
Allow me with that six witness
je
mentioned
par
in
le sixième.
This request, TCW
223.
TCW 223 is for the Nguyen Chia defense team without a shadow of a doubt
l'ombre d'un doute,
the most important witness.
Le témoin le plus important pour la défense de Nguyen Chia.
Not only because TCW 223 knows Nguyen Chia very well,
TCW
the reason why we asked for him
connaît très bien
to appear as his one and only character witness.
C'est pourquoi nous avons demandé à ce qu'il soit cité à comparaître en tant que
also
seul témoin
because
de personnalité.
He was a senior military commander,
il était aussi
having
haut gradé
knowledge about the existence of a policy existing, yes or no, to target colonel officials and soldiers.
He des militaires was present, du
presumably, at a meeting in which this policy was discussed,
and he is very,
he seems to be strong in his earlier, between brackets, evidence that there was no such policy and that there was no policy in which
the targeting of lono officials
was discussed. There was no killing
of
lono soldiers and officials.
So
this
fact,
this importance of TCW 223 is the underlying rationale of our further request. Let me, Mr. President, take the opportunity that I would hope that today or maybe in a later stage we will be informed as to why the Chamber couldn't reach an agreement as to the summonsing of TCW 223 as the one and only character witness
for Nunchi.
That's a separate issue, but we hope to have to be enlightened on that subject. But having said all this, the reason that we have now asked for five additional crime-based witnesses in respect of Tu Hotray is the fact that in the week of end April, beginning of May,
the only two witnesses
testified in respect of the events allegedly occurred at Tu Hotray.
Seules deux personnes ont déposé sur les faits allégués à Tu
Hotray. It's obvious that the prosecution and the defense agree on the fact that these two witnesses
did
not confirm at all what they have been testifying in front of the OCIJ. There were huge discrepancies which we all have described in our request between, on the one hand, their statements and, on the other hand, their live testimony. Therefore, we find it of the utmost importance that the five witnesses that the OCIJ are relying on in their closing order should be summoned and appear as witnesses in front of the chamber. I've heard prosecution say today that if it's not possible for whatever reason to have the three soldiers in the movie called here as witnesses, then at least three of those five should appear.
Si j'ai bien compris ce que disait l'accusation, si l'on pouvait faire comparaître les trois soldats dans le documentaire,
defense,
trois des cinq personnes proposées par le tribunal
devraient
être
of crucial importance that
selon nous, ces
not
personnes
TCW 223 will appear, but also those five additional
Tu Hotray witnesses.
We have been describing who they are and what they could testify and what they have said earlier in their statements to the OCIJ. I'd be happy to paraphrase that, but I'd be also happy to refer the chamber to what we have
written in our
request for these witnesses. So, to sum up, it's for the defense crucial that we have all six witnesses appear before we close the evidence in
this segment of the trial.
The President. Thank you very much for clarifying this issue. Does any other party object to the calling of these individuals proposed by the defense team for Mr. Nunjia? The President. Yes, the prosecutor, you may proceed.
Thank you, Your Honor. I just wanted to reiterate our position today.
We don't
necessarily object to the calling of witnesses from tool par trade. The prosecution and defense are in agreement that further evidence would be beneficial to both parties to discharge their obligations. All that we say is that the chamber will have to determine when there is enough evidence.
And what we have suggested
is that if we call the three witnesses in the video
and
the amount of evidence is satisfactory, it may be the case that we may not need to get to call all of the witnesses that Nguyen-Chia's counsel have put forward. But what I would suggest, based on the principle that this court should be dealing with perhaps dealing with the best evidence from the video, as discussed, those three soldiers appear to provide more direct and eyewitness evidence than the five that have been put forward. So we would ask that those three witnesses be called first, and then subject to court time, etc., then proceed down the list to call the other witnesses for tool par trade.
It's just
a question of time management and ensuring that both parties get enough evidence called to be able to discharge their obligations.
Dans un souci de permettre aux parties de s'acquitter de leurs charges respectives.
Also, to be clear for the record, in relation to TCW 233, the prosecutors confirm their position on this witness.
Les procureurs confirment
and it's been,
leur position.
That position has been laid out in previous motions that we've filed to the court.
Peut retrouver dans les écritures
they can précédents. Be found in prosecutor's filing
E93/2,
dated the 11th of July 2012, and E9/14/1/1/1. Dated the 11th of March 2011, and we would also like to put on record that the prosecution has put forward to this court that if the witness is not called to this trial chamber, that their statements be admitted, certainly TCW 233's transcript be admitted by agreement with the defense, and
we also submit that to
the transcript, the associated transcript of the interview with Ben Kiernan of TCW 92 also be admitted if, in fact, TCW 233
dans le cas où de TCW 233
is unable to come to court. Now the document I'm referring to is D313/1.2.406.1, and that contains the record of interview of TCW 223 in relation to the incident or the meeting that he states that he was at with Nguyen-Chia on the 20th of May 1975, when it was discussed, when it was asked what the position was in relation to the policy of Lon Nol soldiers.
Oui, il était donc
and the reason
Nguyen-Chia
why we asked that TCW transcript, which is an associated interview, also be admitted.
Et nous demandons à ce que le procès verbal de TCW 92 soit aussi versé au débat.
The statement of TCW 233 in perspective.
Cela permet de mettre en contexte de la déposition de TCW 223
en contexte de cette réunion du 20 mai 1975, which is different to that of 233.
Et dont la version des faits diffère.
Again, we would only request that this be done if the the defense agreed.
Et donc,
because these statements do relate to the acts,
si la défense est d'accord, car
acts and conduct of the accused,
and perhaps preuve, would otherwise sur les
not be put before the chamber. But if 233 does not come to court,
donc, si
I think to preserve the record, ne comparait pas. Both, defense il serait bon de verser ses transcriptions that, pour mémoire. The prosecution would agree that those statements be tendered as evidence. At least that would be before
l'accusation souhaiterait que cela soit
your honors, and you could take that evidence into account.
Versé au débat en tant que élément de preuve et la chambre pourrait l'évaluer.
The Nguyen team and the Kyu Sampan team.
Il faudrait le faire avec l'accord Thank de la défense de Kyu Sampan et de Nguyen. Le président.
The president.
Merci.
There could have been a problem in the translation because it appears that there was a difference in the discussion. Mr. Smith, you raised an issue relating to TCW 223 because there was only one witness proposed by the defense team for Mr. Nguyen Chia. Out of six of them, there was one witness whose pseudonym is TCW 223, not 233. So this is a point of clarification so that parties are not confused by the different pseudonyms of witnesses.
Thank you, Your Honor. My mistake. I was referring to, meant to refer to TCW 223.
The President, thank you. And Counsel, please hold on. The lead co-lawyer for the civil party, you may proceed.
Oui, ce sera très court, mais je souhaite quand même que ce soit dit. Les co-avocats principaux n'ont pas d'opposition quant aux propositions qui sont faites par la défense de Nguyen Chia et nous laissons à la Chambre le choix, la possibilité, la décision de faire un choix éventuel sur les personnes qui seront entendues. Mais nous n'avons pas d'opposition de principe.
Thank you, Counsel Victor Coupe. You may proceed.
Merci, le président. La parole est à notre.
Thank you, President. The thing what I would like to stress is the following. We have, as you know, requested earlier for TCW 223. But it's very important that all the parties and the chamber realize that this is a new request
based on the
addition of Tulpotray. To this segment
découlant
of the trial.
Du fait que tout le procureur a été intégré
we have requested
TCW
223 earlier.
Nous avions déjà demandé
it has been denied.
Que TCW 223 soit entendu.
Describing
cette
this
demande
in
a été rejetée.
Now we are in a new situation because of the adding of
tout le procureur a été ajouté.
We are of the opinion that his testimony is becoming even more important and is in fact crucial for the understanding whether there was in fact an underlying policy of killing or targeting law-enforcement officials when it comes to
Tulpotray.
He is crucial to decide whether the events, if they happened at Tulpotray, were local
pour savoir si
actions
les événements
of revenge
à Tulpotray, s'il y en a eu, étaient des
against
actes de
lone
revanche,
soldiers, or were in
de vengeance plutôt locaux,
the execution of
ou
earlier
si, c'est,
existing
si
policy.
C'est de la mise
so
en œuvre d'une politique déjà
just
établie.
To be absolutely sure, this is a
pour
new request with new
répéter,
arguments when it comes
nouvelle,
to TCW 223.
And
like I said in the beginning, and I cannot stress this enough, this is for our defense of absolutely crucial importance.
Un témoin essentiel.
Thank you. Counsel Verken.
Merci. Je vous en prie, Maître Verken.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Pour ce qui concerne le dépôt
Thank you, Mr. President.
Des auditions, des déclarations écrites
regarding
des témoins
the submission of written
qui ne pourraient pas comparaître et qui seraient relatives aux actes et conduites des accusés, nous y sommes opposés dans tous les cas, ainsi que nous l'avons exposé dans le document E-277 qui sont nos conclusions relatives à ces questions sur lesquelles qui ont été déposées le 9 avril 2013.
Submitted on the 9th of April 2013. Thank you.
President,
thank you.
Le président. Merci.
Finally, and in relation to the role of youth and porn, and in particular with regards to political education, the co-prosecutors seek to call TCW 164 and TCW 781. Both individuals were identified by the co-prosecutors as key individuals to be heard in case 002/01 and the last TMM, but are currently proposed for deferral to future trials by the trial chamber. Could the co-prosecutors now elaborate on the basis of d'éventuels this
procès futurs. Est-ce que l'accusation pourrait préciser le fondement de cette demande?
Thank you, Mr. President.
L'accusation.
Again,
merci.
The basis of this request is founded on the fact that much
ceci.
Evidence has been heard in this case now.
Beaucoup
and
de
as of Your Honour's announcement on the 31st of May,
le 31 mai,
about what further witnesses
les juges
will be called in this trial,
la liste des nouveaux
and
témoins
based on our assessment of the evidence that has been
compte tenu de notre évaluation
admitted by the chamber through witnesses called and through documents
acceptés
admitted,
par le biais des dépositions et des documents,
it was our view that, bearing in mind the position of the Khieu Sampan defense,
compte tenu de la position
that,
de la défense de Khieu Sampan,
has become louder and clearer as the trial has continued,
de
that
Khieu
Sampan had no real authority in the DK regime,
tendant à dire que Khieu Sampan
that he had no
substantive
participation
tendant à dire
in the joint criminal enterprise
in
the different policies
à
during the DK regime,
and
in large
part,
he had no knowledge of the joint criminal enterprise and the crimes occurring during the period. Bearing in mind that position,
cette position
and also the position
ainsi,
in relation to the statements that the prosecution have asked to be put
sa position par rapport aux déclarations
before the chamber
que l'accusation entendait
relating to, amongst other things, the acts and conducts of the accused
les actes et la conduite des accusés
in the DK period, and understanding the trial chamber's position
et comprenant
and international
la position
practice
de la chambre et la pratique
that
internationale,
statements should not be admitted to this court as evidence,
ne être acceptées en tant
at least where they contain or where they contain information relating to the acts and conduct
en rapport
on the accused,
avec les actes et la conduite des accusés,
unless there's
a
cross-examination by the defense.
Un contre-interrogatoire par la défense.
Well, certainly, those portions of the statements should not be admitted.
Ces portions de déclaration ne
that
être admises.
Generally
ceci
is the international practice, and
that
appears to be the decision of the chamber.
Et telle devrait être la décision
so
de la chambre.
The
en conséquence
numerous,
de quoi?
References to Khieu Sampan's political indoctrination
à
or participation in
politique ou à la
promoting
de Khieu Sampan, à la
the different policies of the JCE, the forced transfer policy, the work site policy,
criminelle commune, y compris
the killing and targeting of the enemy
travail,
policies, among others.
Les politiques visant
much of that ennemis, evidence has been collected in the statements,
une bonne partie
won't
de ces
be before this chamber.
Ont été recueillies dans les déclarations et ne seront pas
and
versé au débat.
When we look at what the prosecution originally proposed for the trial chamber to hear
si
in relation to
Khieu Sampan's
authority,
de l'accusation
his
participation de Khieu Sampan,
in the joint criminal enterprise,
sa participation
his membership
à criminelle commune,
with Nguyen Chia in that joint criminal enterprise,
sa
and also his knowledge of the crimes that were occurring
et sa connaissance des crimes qui étaient commis à l'époque.
We have we had proposed seven witnesses,
nous avons proposé
and
sept témoins.
Now we can see
à présent,
that of those seven,
parmi ces sept,
two have been heard
deux
before
ont été
the trial chamber, and those two have now they're public witnesses, Chia Say and M. Un.
C'était Chia Say et M. Un.
And then we have another witness
who
we discussed this morning, TCCP
186,
whose evidence is incomplete,
la déposition
and it relates to this very point.
Est incomplète, et ceci porte
sur ce allegations précis, relating to the political indoctrination of CPK policies by Kyusampa. We have heard, still we have heard two other witnesses,
nous avons deux autres témoins,
King Keen and Rus Soy, a defense witness, who made
defense,
reference to these activities of
Kyusampan.
But of the witnesses, the prosecution would have liked to have called to prove this aspect of his role,
cet aspect de son rôle,
to prove his strong association and membership to the joint criminal enterprise,
à l'entreprise criminelle commune,
particularly with
Nguyen Chir, en particulier
to,
aux côtés
to prove
de
his authority and influence,
afin de prouver son
and knowledge
et son
of
influence,
those policies,
ainsi
which
que le fait qu'il
is necessary
était au
for us to do.
De ces politiques, ce qui nous incombe de faire.
Our assessment is that
notre évaluation consiste à dire
would like to call
que nous aimerions
two more witnesses
deux témoins
to have
supplémentaires
a significant opportunity
pour
to prove
avoir
that aspect,
de prouver cet aspect
of Kyusampan's role,
du rôle de Kyusampan,
particularly as the DK period
d'autant
was for,
plus
you know,
que la période
the 3 years
du
and 8 months.
Kampuchea démocratique a duré
we
trois
propose
ans et
that
mois.
The two witnesses, the time period to question them, would be half a day each.
Nous proposons
so it would be
une demi-journée
one day
pour
for
chacun
the two witnesses.
Des deux nouveaux témoins, autrement
we propose
dit,
to focus
journée,
on that aspect alone.
Nous nous concentrerions uniquement sur cet aspect des choses.
When we look at the two witnesses in terms of their probative value,
pour ce qui est de la valeur probante de la déposition de ces personnes, lorsqu'il s'agit de prouver le rôle de Kyusampan dans l'entreprise criminelle commune et sa connaissance et sa promotion de ces politiques,
TCW 164, you'll see from our submission that we made to the chamber just before this trial management meeting that Kyusampan,
on peut voir, disais-je,
he testifies that Kyusampan and Nguyen Chir, participated in a two study sessions at Borikila Stadium in 1976 and 1978. And he states that Kyusampan discussed the arrest of Peng from Office 870 because he was a traitor collaborating with the Yun. And he also describes Nguyen Chir at the session in 78 with Kyusampan, talking about the treason of Khoi Thong.
Et parlant de la trahison de Khoi Thong.
And if we look at what TCW 781 has to offer in this regard,
ce que peut nous offrir
he's a Ministry of Commerce worker
il travaille
who talks
au ministère
about
du commerce.
The disappearances
il parle
of half of his unit
de la moitié de son unité
over that period,
au cours de cette période,
for the purpose of study sessions,
ces gens
and he explains the purpose of study
étudier,
sessions was in fact known
fait,
that people were being arrested and disappeared and taken away.
Dit, que les gens
and then he talks
arrêtés,
of a meeting with
Kyusampan,
Van Riet, and
Nguyen Chir in
early January 1979,
début janvier,
where the three of them announced
occasion à laquelle
the end of calls for study sessions,
annoncé,
meaning
end of calls
study sessions because of the need to be unified to fight the enemy. And this witness understood that to mean that there would be no more arrests
dire qu'il n'y aurait plus
because we need to unite to fight the Vietnamese.
Pour lutter contre les Vietnamiens.
So, Your Honor.
President, Council,
President,
you may proceed.
Je vous en prie, maître, allez-y.
Et oui, Monsieur le Président, je me permets d'interrompre mon confrère parce que je me demande ce qui est en train de se passer. Nous sommes actuellement en train de discuter d'une question technique.
What is happening now.
Et
we are now discussing
le procureur plaide. And the prosecutor il entre
pleading.
Dans des détails sur les dépositions, sur ce qui s'est dit, sur
testimonies and what is said.
Je ne vois pas l'intérêt.
I don't
je
ne
comprends
the
pas. On est en audience de mise en état.
We
ou on est en train de plaider le dossier.
Trial management meeting. And the prosecutor is going a bit too far.
Your Honor, I understand my friend's point. I mean, it's obviously relevant. It relates to the reason why we'd like to call these witnesses.
C'est justement
but,
pour cela que nous voulons entendre
certainly,
ces témoins.
We would request that we call that the chamber call these two witnesses because it's strongly disputed. By the Kyusampan defense team
la défense de
that he was involved in these political indoctrination sessions where
à l'endoctrinement politique
clearly shows his knowledge of the joint criminal policies.
Traduit sa connaissance
and, as we've only had two witnesses called by the prosecution on that point,
deux témoins ont été cités par l'accusation sur ce point. Cela est important
a reasonable opportunity to do that
pour nous puissions
by asking for two witnesses over a one-day period.
Fardeau de la preuve, c'est pourquoi nous demandons à entendre ces deux personnes qui viendraient déposer pour un total d'une journée.
Thank you. Other parties, would you like to
merci.
Make any
Est-ce que les autres parties ont des observations sur la demande de l'accusation tendant à entendre ces deux témoins?
Oui, Monsieur le Président, nous soutenons la demande qui est faite par les procureurs et dans la lignée d'ailleurs de cette demande, nous avons nous-mêmes formulé une demande d'entendre la partie civile TCCP 94 pour des raisons identiques. Est-ce que vous souhaitez que j'explique très rapidement ces raisons, ce qui permettra peut-être à la défense de répondre à toutes ces propositions en même temps, ou est-ce que vous préférez que je fasse ma demande après?
Or would you like me to do that later?
Nous avons adressé cette demande à la Chambre il y a quelques jours de façon officielle, ainsi qu'au parti d'ailleurs, à propos de cette partie civile TCCP 94. Je ne vais pas redire par à l'oral ce que j'ai développé par écrit pour justifier cette demande, mais je crois que les arguments sont identiques à ceux qui ont été développés par M. le procureur. Cette personne figurait sur nos listes dès le départ et elle avait d'ailleurs à un moment donné figuré sur la liste de la Chambre elle-même. Cette personne a été proposée à propos des structures et aussi à propos du rôle des accusés, et cette personne est en mesure d'apporter des éléments sur les discours qui ont été faits notamment par M. Khieu Sampan auprès des Cambodgiens venu de l'étranger, en particulier en mai 1976. De façon plus générale, cette personne est en mesure de parler d'autres discours de M. Khieu Sampan et de la connaissance de M. Khieu Sampan des politiques qui étaient alors celles du Kampuchea démocratique. Donc, pour aller très vite, je m'en réfère bien sûr au contenu de ma demande et je pense que cette personne pourrait apporter des éléments intéressants. C'est une partie civile, je le précise.
Interesting and relevant evidence. That person is a civil party, of course.
Le président.
President.
Allez-y, Maître Verken.
Counsel Verken, you may
proceed. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Alors, pour répondre au procureur,
I would like to respond to
je suis un peu amusé d'entendre Monsieur le procureur faire semblant de découvrir subitement l'existence de la règle du droit pénal international qui exige que les témoins relatifs aux actes et conduites des accusés fassent l'objet d'un contre-interrogatoire. C'est quasiment ce qui vient de nous être dit. De même, quand j'entends M. le procureur nous dire qu'il a découvert au cours de ce procès que M. Khieu Sampan contestait les faits qui lui étaient reprochés, eh bien, je vous renvoie, M. le procureur, tout simplement aux déclarations liminaires qui ont ouvert ce procès, pour vous rappeler que la position de M. Khieu Sampan, elle ne s'est pas formée au cours du procès, mais elle a été très claire dès le départ. Donc je crois que nous avons entendu des arguments qui étaient des arguments de mauvaise foi. La Chambre prendra sa décision. Le procureur a en plus de cela cité tous les témoins déjà entendus sur ces questions, il y en a certains nombres, et nous nous opposons à ce que des témoins supplémentaires soient ajoutés. Et nous préférons, je ne développerai pas, M. le Président, je vous rassure, gagner le temps précieux économisé avec l'absence de comparution de ces personnes.
Those persons pour are not called,
du temps de plaidoirie, par exemple.
We will proceed quickly
pour ce qui concerne
the closing arguments.
Regarding la partie civile,
the civil party,
je voudrais dire que
let me say that.
Là aussi, le conseil de la partie civile nous dit à l'instant, nous avons adressé une demande il y a quelques jours.
Bon,
cette demande, elle a déjà été discutée longuement à l'audience du 11 janvier 2013. C'est la cote E1, part de fraction 159.1. Cette demande concernant TCCP 94. Et sans qu'il y ait réponse tout de suite, le tableau communiqué par notre chambre après la communication de votre mémo daté du 30 mai était très clair sur le sort que vous réserviez à cette réclamation. Donc là aussi, nous opposons à cette citation de témoins supplémentaires.
And we are therefore opposed to the calling of that additional civil party.
President, thank you. And Nunchia's defense, do you have any comments to make?
Est-ce que la défense de Nunchia a des observations à faire?
Testimony of true witnesses by the prosecution and the request by the elite lawyer for hearing a civil party
des co-avocats principaux
TCCP 94
en vue d'entendre respectivement deux témoins et la partie civile TCCP 94. Maître Copeux, nous n'avons pas d'observation à faire. Le Président.
Thank you.
Merci.
Finally, it appears that the Kyrgyzstan Pond Defense does not seek to call additional witnesses at trial.
Enfin.
Can the Kyrgyzstan Pond Defense confirm that this is the case?
Entendre de nouveaux témoins. Est-ce que cette équipe de défense peut confirmer cela?
A priori, à ce stade de la discussion, non, Monsieur le Président. S'il y avait des changements dans les témoins qui allaient être appelés par la Chambre à la suite des multiples demandes qui sont faites, je pose quand même une réserve à cette décision, enfin plutôt à cette réponse que je vous fais tout de suite. Et puis, juste de manière totalement indépendante de cette réponse, je voudrais signaler à votre Chambre quelque chose, à savoir que dans votre tableau qui relate toutes les requêtes pendantes ou déposées durant la procédure, il manque une requête de la défense de M. Kyrgyzstan. C'est une requête qui porte la cote E220. Et qui est une demande de M. Kyrgyzstan qui a été déposée le 14 août 2012,
which was filed
qui s'intitule « Demande de M. Kyrgyzstan visant à faire verser au débat un nouveau document ».
Voilà,
je tenais à ce que ce soit
that
dit.
That document is missing on that list. That is all I wanted to say, Mr. President.
Cette demande de la défense de M. Kyrgyzstan n'a bien sûr pas reçu de réponse
that motion
de la part de la Chambre.
The defense of Mr. Kyrgyzstan has not been addressed by the chamber, decided by the chamber.
President, thank you, Councillor Wickend, for this very important piece of information.
Pour ces informations très importantes.
We will review all the requests as we receive
toutes les
many requests by all the parties
qui ont été reçues et qui proviennent des différentes parties.
That is in regards
il y en a
to
un grand nombre.
Proceedings in 002/01 and the total number is 285.
002/01.
I think there could be a mistake in missing out that request by your team. We will review
demandes.
And resolve this matter in due course.
Nous allons voir ce qu'il en est concernant votre demande et la question sera réglée en temps utile.
And thank you for raising this matter.
Merci d'avoir soulevé cette question,
Councillor Wickend.
Maître Verken.
The chamber thanks the parties
La Chambre
for their
remercie
submissions.
Les parties pour leurs observations.
The chamber will consider them
elle
and will shortly indicate
prochainement
which of these additional individuals now sought will be called at trial.
Dont la citation est proposée seront
justifications for why any not heard will be included in the chamber's final witness decision,
sur les témoins,
which is currently pending before the chamber,
l'exclusion,
and which is expected to be issued over the coming weeks. And before we conclude the trial management meetings,
la décision devrait être rendue
are there any remaining matters that the parties wish to
avant
raise?
De lever and est-ce que les parties souhaitent
as in the case of a counsel Vitkan, he raised a matter regarding the missing request by Kirsten Porn, that is document E220.
À la demande de Kirsten Porn, E220. Qui ne se retrouve
that
pas
he did not find it in
liste.
The annex of the request submitted to the chamber by all the parties.
Que l'on retrouve dans l'annexe
and that is
communiqué
a
par la chambre partie.
Useful piece of information
il s'agissait
for the chamber
là
and we will review it in due
formation
course.
Utile pour la chambre. La chambre se
if there is no matter to be raised by the parties,
si
this concludes the trial
question,
management meeting, and the chamber
interne,
thanks the parties for their input and will issue
contribution au débat.
Its scheduling order
la chambre
for
rendra
next week's document hearing very shortly.
Très prochainement concernant
as well as for the last remaining hearings in case
002/01
in due course.
Dernières
and on behalf of the trial chamber,
procès 002/01,
I would like to thank the prosecutors,
de la chambre,
the lead co-defense teams, and the lead co-lawyers for civil parties.
Les principaux pour les parties civiles.
As well as all the concerned staff
également tout le personnel
for your support in this trial management meeting
qui a rendu possible la tenue de cette réunion de mise en état
and which facilitates the smooth operation of the trial management meeting and I wish all you all the very best and success in your respective duty, I declare the closure of the trial management meeting
Je vous souhaite
now.
Bonne chance dans vos tâches respectives. Cette réunion est à présent terminée.